हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज क्लास अपर नर्सरी, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज मैच द ई वर्ड्स विद द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड दिस इज द डेट. गिव द डेट व्हेन यू आर स्टार्टिंग योर वर्क. टुडे इज 27th July 2020. ओके, दीज आर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड दीज आर द वर्ड्स. यू हैव टू मैच द वर्ड्स विद द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. द फर्स्ट वर्ड यू कैन सी इज RED, रेड. ओके, and where is the word red here? Picture red here. Here is the picture red. So from the word to the picture, we have to draw a line. You have to do the matching. Okay students, next is the word pen. P-E-N, pen. P-E-N, pen. And where do you find the picture pen? Here is pen. So you have to draw the line from pen to the word pen. Okay. Next is the word wet. W-E-T, wet. W-E-T, wet. And where do you find the picture wet? Here is wet. The boy is wet. Rain is falling and the boy is wet. So draw the line from the picture wet to the word wet. Next is the picture den. Den, the word is den, D-E-N, den. So where do you find the picture den here? Here is den. Next is the word jet, J-E-T, jet, J-E-T, jet. And where do you find the picture jet here? Here is jet. So draw the line from the picture jet to the word jet. Next is the word peg, peg, P-E-G, peg, P-E-G, peg. And where do you find the picture peg here? Here is peg. So draw the line from the picture peg to the word peg. Like this, you have to do the matching. Match the words, E words with the objects. See, all these words have E in the middle. All these words have E in the middle. Okay, students, do this in your 4-line exercise book. Give the date. Now, you have to take out your phonics skill book. Take out your phonics skill book. Okay? And take out page number 14. Take out page number 14. See, circle the things that have E sound. You have to circle the things that have E sounds in them. The words that have E sound or E letters in them, you have to circle those words and the things. The first picture is tomato and the word is tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Okay, do you find any E letter in this word? No, so don't circle. No E letter in this word. Next word is nest. This is the picture of a nest and N-E-S-T, nest. Do you find any E letter in this word? Yes, N-E. So you have to circle the picture and the word. Okay, what is this? This is a picture of a pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Do you find any E letter in this word? Yes, P-E. So you have to circle this picture and the word. What is this? This is a picture of an elephant. Picture of an elephant. Do you find E letter in this word? Yes, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T-E. So you have to circle this thing and the word. This is 10. T-E-N, 10. T-E-N, 10. So do you find E letter in this word? Yes. So circle 10. This is an egg. This is an egg. What spelling of it? E-double-G. E-double-G. Do you find E letter in this word? Yes. You have to circle this object. Okay. Now come to page number. This is page number 14. Come to page number 15. Okay. Practice. Match the pictures with the words. Okay. You have to match, these are the words, you have to match these words with these pictures given on both the sides. The first word is hen, H-E-N, hen. Where do you find hen here? Here is hen. You have to do the matching. Okay. Next word is J-E-T, jet. J-E-T, jet. Where do you find jet here? Here. So do the matching. P-E-G, peg. Where do you find peg here? Here. So do the matching. L-E-G, leg. Where do you find? Here is leg. N-E-T, net. Where do you find net here? Here is net. Okay. V-E-T, vet. Where do you find vet here? This is a vet. This is a picture of a vet. W-E-B, web. Where do you find the picture of web? Here is web. W-E-T, wet. Where do you find the picture of a wet? This is wet. Like this, you have to do the matching. Okay, students. Hope you don't face a problem regarding this. Thank you, students.